Hey all, welcome to another video. Today we are playing Poppy. And we are up against a bunch of dashes, so that's nice. Yeah, I'm not really sure what to build in this game. It will have a lot of damage later on. So I'm quite worried about that. We'll see. Hopefully we can knock some of them out early on. Just play around the walls. Okay, I got him. Hopefully that's enough. Fuck this guy up. Oops. Oh man. And I'm fine. okay, nice. Good first round. When you damage a champion from far away. Yeah, I don't have anything. This one could be kind of fun, maybe. No. Damage. No. what's that? No. After delay. I don't know. I choked. I don't know
what is this is.
Revive a smaller version. Okay. Flash. Just have to wait for my cooldowns. I can't move! I can't move! What? GG. What is that? Oh, it's fine. What the fuck was that? Okay. It's plated. All day. And they do have a Ash Arrow at CC and Sedge, but other than that,
no.
They have a lot of auto attackers as well, so. Okay. Oh. just need to hold my ult. No! I had perfect thing. What? I hate to see it. Let's just go this. Makes the game a little bit more fun, just to stack, honestly. I'm just on top of them anyways. I feel like this is a good synergy, just cinched Poppy in general. He just runs away, I just stand on them all the time and they ignore me. Why doesn't he get the Rudy? Oh. Yeah, I know. Nice. Hell yeah. With this. Got a lot of stacks there. Holy. Got slow cooker as well. Damn. I'm not gonna lie, Leandre seems like such a waste on cinched. I feel like the other more tankier options are way better. Just demonic is good enough, but I'm not a cinched player, so I don't know. I rest three times. Is that what's going on? Get his ass. Nice. I feel like this deals a lot of damage. They don't expect this. Yeah, let's just go somewhere. Ash poke. What's going on in the shadow? Like, what is this? From three different people as well. I mean, Chris is fine, but it's just nagging. Poke Ash and they have the taxi thingy. This time, but almost with that.
Imagine I missed my flash.
wanted to flash on my shield. I mean, Master Yi is just a one-trick pony. He can't... doesn't have anything else.
What is this?
Okay, okay. I thought it was IRL. He meant in game. Never mind. Never mind. I'm stupid. I mean, I guess we just continue with the flank thingies. Like, how broken is slow cooker though? Gain 100 moves deserves. Okay. That is the wrong way. Just let me stack at least. do I need armor pen?
Wait.
This one could be insane. Just cheese them. Just spit it out. Did he get? Okay. I'm not sure how this one works with his Q. We'll see. Yeah, I mean, that's just no damage. Tanks are a bit too overtuned, I feel like. Yeah, that's the same. That is insane. So probably looking for a top 2 here. I do not see how we win versus Yi. Unless we can cheese them. Like late in the game. Just kite them out. I guess. Do I just go Guardian Angel? What's that? Like, now I'm experimenting like crazy. I'm thinking this and then Sonya's. I just... Yeah. Play it slow, play it real boring. I didn't want to, but yeah. Sorry. How do I even play versus this? There is no way. There's no way. I need to go Sonya as well. What else do we go? Athema? Let's put it on G. Yeah, sorry for building this shit. It is what it is. I'm real desperate. Like, we have slow cooker as well. Yeah, none are too good, honestly. Do or die. What is my guy building? Damage. Nice. Whew. Okay. This is so fucking cheese. I can't, man. I'll be fuming. Like, yeah. I think my build is just good enough. Look at the AP scaling stuff. Just kite him out for as long as we can, then Okay. I feel like this is a good map. See if my guy can vanish. I think so. Why can't I click the lantern? Why couldn't I click the lantern? What was that? Good shit. Alright, thanks for watching. Bye bye, see you guys next time.